Headless Chicken time. On Nuggets of Steel Ultraviolence. Here we go. We're on map 15. Takeout. Alright. Can't go that way. 3, 10, and 4.
Shotgun!
Hey! Holy frigs! Rocket launcher! That just kind of started, didn't it? Oh, fuck.
Heavy machine gun.
That's my car, isn't it? No, that's some other vehicle. Found some kind of back alley shenanigans that I need a red key for. Whoa. Ah, back alley shenanigans. Sorry, chicken.
Super shotgun.
Whatever that button did, it did it, it did it. Plasma money. Kind of restaurant. Thank you. What? Shenanigans. Is that a shot? That's a thing to shoot up there. I think. Very nice. What's on this? Salmon? Sketchy nightclub activity down here. It's a shame that these guys can't muster stairs so good. That looks appetizing.
Laser gun.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Let's try that again. I gotta get up there and I think kill the mancubuses if I can. Damn it.
Laser gun.
Maybe I should stay on the ground floor after all, then. Fuck, what? How? Ah, oh, jeez. This is gonna be a whole thing. That would have been cute if that fucking rocket went in that guy's face. Still don't quite know how I got burnt by an imp earlier, but I must have got too close to him or something. Maybe I was burnt by a mancubus, because they seem to be coming back. Alright, so safe now? To save? I think so. How do we get those cells? tricky business. Alright. There's like 80 monsters left. Yeah, this fight scene gave me a go. Also, there's something in there, right? Oh, I didn't even see this button. Like, at all. Oh my god. Yeah, right. I wish I knew where that was coming from. Oh, right in front of my face, I guess. Cool. Yeah, I don't know what my plan was. I didn't seem to have one. Son of a bitch. This little map is kicking my ass. Well, that's just bad. Are you the same guy or you another guy? Nope. There's multiple archviles. Ah, crap. That guy on the ledge wasn't even a concern, it's this free range guy here. Yeah. Now that I know where he is and how to get him right away, maybe I'll finally pull this off. Or I could just blow myself the fuck up, you know, I could do that. Really? You don't want to cooperate? Fuck. I really wasn't that bad of a fight, actually. I just kept screwing it up. Sorry, chicken. Some wonderful Doom Cute stuff happening here. Big block of sushi. Oh, I got the blue key. Yeah, that's not for free. And the attention to detail and, like, it's awesome. There's the red key. You gotta love it. I don't believe you. Probably don't need to dick around with these guys considering how much ammo I have. Maxed out. I have no idea what I'm doing at this point. Don't really need that, I have it. I don't really know what I'm doing. Did I miss a key grab? All roads led to here. Can't get in there yet. Press this button. It's a once only. And then this area opened up, but it didn't reveal any more switches. It just leads to here. And then that doesn't seem to lead anywhere else. And I don't have the red key. What? This button lower to let me back out. I don't know. I'm looking for a red key, you guys. I don't have a clue what's going on. Well, that's disappointing. I can't figure it out, so there he is. Well, there's the red key, okay. I don't have a clue how to get it. Stairs. Well, in the interest of I have to go soon. What in the hell kind of situation is this? Ugh. Now what makes that lower? Like the little cigarette. Oh my god, clicking the monitor makes that lower, you guys. That seems kind of... Okay. That was... Oh, that's for the secret exit. It's a pretty cool secret exit you got here. Does anybody know how you do the real exit? literally, the secret exit is easier to find for me than the real exit. Like, I have no idea how to get the normal exit to open. Like, there's the green barrier in my face. With no clue how to open the actual exit. But I was able to find the secret exit. That's so crazy. I don't see any buttons or anything to get rid of that green shield. There's all these little buttons, like, is this one? I guess I'm looking for a green button, right? That would make sense. This also feels like a secret to me. Blue. That's so weird, man. I guess we'll take a look anyway. Just full on cheating at this point. That is the exit. And then more shit, yeah. I don't know, I'm just gonna take the secret exit, I guess. Alright. There you go.